I'm a visual effects artist. I get to blow things up and make pretty pictures. I'm a member of the Visual Effects Society. It's kind of like the Academy for Visual Effects. The highlight of that is getting to go to the award shows and seeing all the titans of visual effects. I've gotten to meet George Lucas and Dennis Muren. It's kind of, you know, awe-inspiring and humbling at the same time. I work in Santa Monica, California at my company called Scully Effects. I started the company 5 or 6 years ago. Currently, I have a beauty reel that we've assembled with the top pop artists out there right now. Britney Spears, Gaga, Beyonce, and Katy Perry, Mariah Carey, and the list just keeps going on. And that's kind of what I've become known for, making people beautiful. Some of the projects I'm most proud of are Lady Gaga's Bad Romance. It was a fun video because I had a little input on it. I was working with Francis Lawrence, and he's just an amazing director. Francis had an idea of having raining diamonds in one of the shots, and he just didn't like it. I don't know if it was we were doing a bad job, or he honestly just told us the shot wasn't working for the effect. I just never had a director give you an out like that, you know? So you're just like, no, we gotta do something for you. But we came up with a substitute that he really loved. We actually froze the diamonds in the air, and it just really, really made the shot. It's kind of nice when you have input, and it translates to the screen. Justin Timberlake's Cry Me a River, one of the more iconic videos of the last 10 years, too. Justin Timberlake was doing these dance moves that were basically impossible to do. Men in Blue had a harness on the back of his jacket, and they were helping him to do these amazing moves that he could never do alone, and we removed all the characters. But I just remember it was a really great experience, and the video result came out amazing. We have over 1 billion hits on those two videos alone. It's like you look up in the sky and you think, each one of those stars could represent like one hit that somebody's seen my work. So sometimes you think about that, it's kind of awe-inspiring.